out for hours. At first there was just darkness, but then I started to see things. Bad things. I remember now. I ran with this gang. At first, we were small time. Random beatings, robbery. We were nobodies. So we came up with a plan. The bomb was choice. Freaking huge. When that building came down, who knew what kind of viruses and diseases would spread across the world? It was glorious. Instant extinction. Finally, for the first time, we were important. We were feared. And that's it. The memories end there. I don't think I like the man I'm turning out to be.
Time's up.
test. Now it was time for the truth. I went to see Calypso. Hopefully he would know who I was. He did. Jesus! I was FBI. I'd been deep undercover for the last year trying to bust a doomsday cult in Midtown. Calypso said I was a hero. That night I rushed back into the building. I had to get that bomb as far away as I could, but there just wasn't time, so I took the quick way out. The explosion knocked me out. Now I remember. I am a hero. A hero undercover agent standing in front of number 2 on the FBI's 10 most wanted list. In other words, a dead man. Calypso thanked me for being such a great contestant. Then he said goodbye. I remember now. I have a family. God, I was just starting to remember.